is Amanda Ripley. I need urgent extraction from the Mendel Research Station. If you pick up the signal, proceed with extreme caution. There's an alien organism loose on the station. It is deadly. Repeat, deadly. Hello, this is Amanda Ripley. Can you hear me?
I am Executive Director Naoko Yutani. We have...
Not so loud. We are all in danger.
What the hell was that thing?
Didn't you get my transmission? This place is a death trap.
There were no transmissions. The station mainframe cleared us to dock for repairs.
I'm Studwick, the engineer. And yeah, the shuttle can't go half a day without the fresh set of scrubbers.
Saito, I fly the Helden, and I'll fly you out of here if you get those parts.
You got yourself a deal. There's an engineering bay close by. You should find some spares there. I'm opening the door now.
Saito and Studwick, fetch the parts, please. I will stay in the shuttle with Thorncroft. Figures.
I'm afraid we're also on the clock here. Thanks to trigger-happy security, the grid was damaged. I've wired up some solar panels, but their output is limited. They're only good for 8 minutes before they shut down to charge.
So let's make them count. What do we do, Ripley?
Take a left to that control room. Then bypass the lockdown and get to engineering.
I'm disengaging the lockdown. Where do you folks hold up? Ripley?
It's just me now, and I'm in the ducts, using a maintenance access point.
Everyone else is dead. Oh, Christ almighty.
The pods were launched prematurely. Some may have made it. I don't really know.
The door should open now.
Careful now. It's fast.
So, what the hell is it?
An alien organism. It lives to kill.
A station of this size, devastated by a single entity? Seems unlikely. No matter how ferocious it is.
Panic did most of the work, but don't underestimate this thing. I've seen it do worse.
Wait! You've seen it somewhere else?
I've encountered these creatures before, and I'm still having nightmares. Ever hear of Sevastopol Station?
Yes. There was an accidental detonation as it was being decommissioned.
Accidental, my ass.
Find those parts and get out of here. Ripley, keep an eye on the cameras. They're not here. Damn it. There's a note. Took the scrubbers, installing them soon, Greg. Thanks for getting us killed, Greg.
We can track them down. All the service orders can be accessed from the administrative hub.
You'll be needing my credentials then. Thorncroft, with me.
There's a door right next to the docking lounge, but the others should return to the shuttle first.
Got it.
I think I hear it coming.
Ripley! Hey, Ripley! Are you okay?
Don't shout. We've made too much noise already. I had to route all the energy to the duct access. It'll come back soon. I'm trying to keep a fix on it with the cameras and the motion trackers. But I've only got this small portable unit hooked up to an access point.
You're some kind of engineer as well.
Good guess. Saito, what are you doing?
Being lost. Kind of panicked there. Some directions would be nice.
Saito. Go there.
Thanks, Ripley.
Don't rely on me guiding you all the time. That creature tracks human voices. And those really travel in the ducts. Also, no running if you can avoid it.
Got it.
Studwick, hide. It's safe. Go, go, go.
Thorncroft. Shall we then?
Yes, Miss Utoni.
Go, go, go. Thorncroft. Go, go, go. The admin hub isn't too far, but I'll need to move to a new access point. I'll let you know once I'm connected again.
Before you go, tell me, have you worked here for long?
The crew pulled me out of a bad situation and brought me here, actually. But when I came out of hypersleep, most of them were already dead. Did you know what they had cooking here?
Are you suggesting Weyland Yutani created that creature?
No, but this one was born here, all right. We can talk about it after. For now, let's chatter.